One of the crucial considerations when designing tower piping is thermal expansion. Let's look at this topic through a typical example. A pipe runs down from the top nozzle of an elevated pressure vessel, guided by restraints. Then, it is supported by rigid supports on a horizontal leg. This type of support approach will cause the pipe to expand upward during operation, especially at high temperatures, since it will come into contact with the rigid supports. As a result, this creates a high moment on the top nozzle. This is something we want to avoid. Instead, it would be better to adjust the routing of the pipe going downward in a way that follows the shape of the equipment. In this way, a natural expansion loop is created. This natural loop results from the change in direction of the pipe that matches the shape of the equipment. Ultimately, this leads to a technically and aesthetically correct design. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the like button.